Hello, my name is Vaibhav Wage and I am from Mumbai, Maharashtra. I completed my diploma in Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering. Also, I completed my BTech in Electronics Engineering. I heard about the Evision TechnoServ Private Limited, and this Evision TechnoServ is a recruitment and consultant company. I heard about this company and I joined the job industry, and also I heard about the OJT, their OJT programs. When I decided to join this Evision TechnoServ, then I got a real-time experience of companies. I got training from the different trainers for different modules. So I learned about the Windows administration, system administration, then cyber security. In Windows administration, I learned about the event viewer, then task schedulers, how to install the operating systems, then disk cleanup, fragmentation, defragmentation, Windows firewall, Windows Defender firewalls, then creating local users and group, then Windows backup problem, Windows backup, then troubleshooting, hardware problems, and in Windows Server, by using Windows Server 2012 R2, we create different users and groups by using a domain. Then I learn about the Active Directory, then domains, controllers, also RDP connections, means taking the remote access of a client machines, then DHCP configuration, then installing operating system in different system at a time by using the WDS, and few learn about the MS Outlook. Is a mailing system. We use the different protocols like SMTP, FTP, then IMAP. Automatic and the manual configuration also I learned. Then in CCNA, basic of the IP addressing, basics of the networking, then few terms about the cabling, in routing, I learned about the different types of routing protocols like static routing and dynamic routing. Dynamic routing, RIP, EIGRP, OSPF protocols are there. Subnetting, access control list. In routing, NAT configuration. Then by using console cable, we taking the remote access for by using the telnet and SSH. WAN technologies. In WAN technology, the PAP and CHAP authentication. In CCNA also the switching part is there. I learn about the VLAN, VTP, HTTP, then inter VLAN. The few things are learned. Also in this course, in this job training, I learn about the troubleshooting, hardware troubleshooting, BSOD problem, then black screen problem. Also, the if a PHD is corrupted, then how to take a backup. Few things are learned. All the practicals are useful and very equivalent to the IT industry, and I feel that, and I say that I'm 100% prepared for the interview, because at the weekend we they covered the few things are covered in the week, and also attend the mock interviews, and I faced the more than one mock interviews, and I feel and I say that I'm 100% prepared for the real-time interview, and also I will crack the interview in a first attempt. Thank you.